So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Flame trooper!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are over us! We need to push through! PBI are counting on us! Use the MG! Sweep the ground! That's our flyboys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Mow them down! We've got them on the run! Push on!
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Charge!
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? You come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, bloody!
Whoa! No! Don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear, Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry.
She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song. So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man's wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird is shit.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's mole.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
I'll stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room!
That's our cue.
Pull ahead!
Tank, Edwards. Don't get us stuck in the mud like that.
They got one of ours!
Eisbrunn, drive!
We're moving slow. Finch, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir. It's the mud.
And get a clear shot of those field guns.
I appreciate your bigger target. Move!
on the retreat!
That's it! Hold them, keep them suppressed! Job, lads. Now we take the next trench line. One less MRG.
Edward, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
No.
A pound drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
What the hell are you doing? We need to get back into the fight.
Sarpents are closing in!
That landship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Gunners, go for the soft spots!
That one left a mark!
Down!